breakout. Well, Gareth Williams really worked hard for Aston Villa then, determined to make a point to Graham Taylor, and look at Tony Daley go now. He's still going. This could be one of the goals of the season. Tony Daley left them all in his wake. McGrath. Oh, misjudgment in the centre there from Luton, and David Platt with no misjudgment at all when confronted by Chamberlain. It's 2-0.